So let me go. You guys let me know in the comments if you guys are excited for the new Battlefront 2 that's going to be released. I know I am. I mean, I feel like EA could have did a bit more with this. Because it's a really casual game. I mean, Star Wars is... I guess I would say it's for a lot of different kind of ages and audiences, but I mean, they could set a little bit more boundaries with it. They could have went a little bit further with it. Oh shit. Okay. God damn, I can't hit anything right now. Please don't be no one over this hill. Please. Okay. Be straight. Oh, I'm fucking dead. How did he throw two? Wow. Okay, that's how he threw two. What a bitch. I'm gonna fucking get his ass. Poco, I fucking dare ya. You're still chucking shit, are ya? Punk? Is this all you do? You fucking little bitch. Up there hiding behind us, chucking all your shit. Can't stand people who play like that. Ah, look at him, he's froze. Yeah. Oh shit, hello. I was locking my bad team, I didn't see him. Oh, look at these guys up here. They're on a fucking jungle gym. I wonder if I can snipe them. Probably not, but I'll try. Let's see here. Come on, stay still, stay still. Gotcha! Yeah. I wish some more of my friends had this game. I don't know any of them that actually have it. They all had it from the beginning. Then they realized what kind of game it turned out to be. They saw that in like the first month or two. So hopefully Battlefront 2 doesn't have the same problems as it did in the first. Cause that'll be a piss off. Especially how the hype that it's getting since it's been leaked. Oh, that was a terrible shot. I'm sitting here guarding this one, me and my boy, my teammate. What's your name? The Great. Yeah, we holding it down over here. Our team's losing this one, though. What's going on? You guys gotta hold this shit. Where they at? I guess I just gave up on coming to get this one. I mean, that's good with me. We must stop them. Gotcha. I'm gonna get this one. Oh, they're gonna get that. I guess let's just all push to the middle, see if we can hold them off for 2 minutes, which isn't gonna happen. It's contested. Oh, I see you, ass. I fucking seize it. How can them both? No, I got assist on one of them. See what I mean? All these... I'm pretty much almost killing them, and then they get one-shotted by someone else and take the kill away. And I'm left with a stingy-ass assist. I bring back the assist counts as kill. That's what I want to fucking see! Fuck you! Uh-uh, you kill my ass. Bubble shield. Here we go. Man, they really need to bring that back. It's such a pit. I don't even know why I just tried to do that. You guys didn't see that. See, look, he was one shot. I just took that kill away from someone who was working on him. I want to get that gun. I think I can get that gun at one more level. I love that targeting rifle. It's powerful. Defend that control point. The rebels are taking control of it. Come on. Where'd he go? He's not dead. I didn't get an assist or nothing yet. There he is. Oh my. See what I mean? I get hit markers and stuff on people. It doesn't even count as a kill. Or, I mean, assist. It's like I didn't even touch him. You gotta make this game more team rewarding. Like, you're working as a team to take enemies out, but you don't get rewarded as it. Doesn't add up. Does not add up. Hopefully they fix it in a new one. Because I know it's gonna be class-based in the new one, so... Oh yeah, I'm doing work at the end of this. Yeah, nice finish. Oh yeah. Forgot to mention, when you're playing Turning Point and you're on the... Fuck, I missed. When you're on the first few objectives, when it hits zero, it continues on for a little bit, even after zero, like, stays at zero. Like, the game should end. I thought it was a glitch the first time it happened, but actually it's giving the team actually a chance for the game at the end too early, in case you're playing against fucking noobs or some shit. That was a really, really short game. I guess I'll try to play another one here. It's probably going to be the same map. I'll probably just be Imperials next time, unless it throws me on the opposite team again. I didn't even pay attention to what my score was that game. I think it's too late to check now. Come on, bitch! Let me check my shit! These loading screens are so long. And when you try to leave a game, like if you hold this to leave, it takes for fucking ever. Don't ever, if you're playing this game, don't leave like that. Like, it takes fucking ages. Wait till the next game starts up. Hit start. Go down to quit. It lets you get out immediately. I try to do that all the time, and if I get pissed. As soon as I do it, I realize, like, fuck, I just fucked myself. I gotta sit here and wait now for like fucking 5 minutes before it lets me leave. Half the time I'll dashboard out of it and just close the game and then reopen it. That's even faster than waiting for the whole timer to go through. Yeah, okay, see? We're rebels now, actually. Oops. Oh, they're getting a little bit of advantage there. They got more players on their team. I don't know, I should have checked how close I was to the next level so I can get that targeting rifle. Using the EE3 right now, one that Boba Fett uses. It ain't bad, I mean, it overheats really fucking quickly. 4 bursts or so, starts to overheat. We are taking possession. I can never get that timing down for it to cool faster immediately. You get that small window. What? That's a shotgun, right? How the fuck did you kill me that far with a goddamn shotgun? Wow. Okay, that made no sense at all. Unless I'm wrong and that's actually a different gun. I'm pretty sure in the high 80% that was a fucking shotgun. And that was super far away. There's no way that should have killed me one shot. I don't know what the other team's doing. Wow, they're letting us catch that really quickly. Caught it in like the first minute. It sucks I died, but fuck. Oh, there's some people. Assist? Oh my. Yeah, when you're playing this game, get used to the assists and stuff that happen. It's gonna happen so much. Wow, I thought I had all my targeting rifle. That's fucking embarrassing. I thought I had this bitch out. Guess it. How am I getting shot at? You didn't die from that? Wow. Could have sworn I had that bitch out. Not to piss off. Alright, we're gonna have to come back from this. We're doing sloppy right now. Oh, they get that fucking thing. Fuck that. I ain't fucking around with that. My rocket could have took it out, but no, I blew my fucking stupid ass up with it. Jesus Christ. No one's got nothing to take that bitch out either. I'd over here help these boys over here with 2 times 3. Everyone's jumping on the bitch. I like this team. I'm gonna have to stay in this lobby a little bit longer. Oh, you got dropped as soon as I get over. I try to help you. Oh, you get dropped him too? Okay, you guys don't need my help. Damn. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Yep, you kill him too. Jesus Christ. What were you doing? He doesn't know what he's getting shot at. That's awesome. He's blind. He's blind. There we go. We're doing some damage now. We're putting in some work now. Is there someone on that? No, there isn't. Why are all the people I kill freezing in time? That's awesome. I think he's seen me at the last second. Realized he couldn't get away. What are you doing over here? Hope that... Oh, it's not gonna get him. Oh, no, it's not gonna get him. Did he die? Okay, I got a hit mark. Oh, fuck. Boy, you don't see that fucking huge ass thing chasing you? I don't think you're thinking. Oh, he got kicked! Oh, he kicked you like a goddamn soccer ball! Oh, that's embarrassing. Oh, that's fucking hilarious at the same time, though. Wow. I never seen that before. Oh, he just fucking launched him. Oh, I feel bad for him. Fucking die! Oh, I'm fucked now. Why do I always get killed by something that gets killed immediately after it kills me? That's the worst. Where are we at? Okay, we're up. Okay. Oh, we pushed up. That's what happened here. So people over this hill here? Over the ridge? Under the rainbow? That's right, you walk right into it. Oh, you're toast. Okay, they're all gone. Guess we're going up. Oh, there's some people right here. Who else? It's so difficult to hit my shot. And I get an assist. Oh, my. I feel like I should be used to it by now. But switching from Battlefield and coming back to this, it's just... I feel like it should be more consistent than it is. Especially when it's made by the same company. And knowing that it was in... I played this game for... so long and it was in there in the beginning, and then they took it... I don't know why they took it out. Like, I should try to do some research and figure out like why they took that out of the game. When it was in there and people enjoyed it. Can't wait to get this target in rifle. I can't hit shit. Oh, I took someone's kill. Fuck it. Oh, another one. It doesn't seem to do much damage, this gun. Lock on, bitch! Come on! Jesus Christ, that took... I don't know how I hit that. And you know what? I'm not even gonna wonder why or how I hit that. I'm just gonna take it. Because I've earned it. All the assists and kills that got taken from me, I deserve that, so I'ma take it. Fuck it. Oh, this is a messy area right here. Oh shit. Okay, I got him. I'll take it. Sweet. What you guys all doing? You guys all having a fucking party over there? Not, oh no. Our forces have taken over a control. I swear this ATSC thing's up 24/7. Oh, you lucky you got behind cover. Oh wait, did you roll out in here? You idiot! He still didn't die though. Lucky bastard. There's people over here, but I can't see them. Come on, take it out, take his ass out, yeah! Yeah! Get killed, bitch. You got one more to go, eh? making our way through the fucking desert.
You won't get the water though? All this gear on, I don't even think I got fucking water. She's got. Oh, okay, he died. You're not moving, you're gonna get sniped. I'll stay still long in this game. Oh, fuck, he's gonna get me! Nope, I move, see? Now his ass gonna get killed by me. Oh, here we go. Scout level 3. Now, in case you all don't know, with this, level 3, when I'm around enemies, I scramble their shit so they can't see shit.
We're capturing the final control point.
Watch me. Okay. I thought I was gonna fuck that up. Here we go. Someone trying to sneak up on me? Don't sneak up on me. Uh-uh. I don't play that shit. You stay in front of me. Oh my god, I got 31-1. Okay. Oh shit. See, when he comes over here, his scanner is gonna be all scrambled. He won't be able to see shit. People can't see when I'm shooting at them either. Which is a bonus. I can sneakily kill all these bitches. They can see my bullets though. That's one thing they can see. Oh my god. I don't like how close they're getting to me. Fuck that over there. Come on, kill someone. Please kill them. Yes! Fuck you, bitch. I don't know if there's... Yep, there is still someone still over there. And he can see me? Wanna play that game, huh? Huh? Really? The hit marker? Oh, fuck, I'm going to get him. Let's go and get him. He can't... Oh, I'm gonna die. Fuck. No! I'm gonna die! Oh, let's keep his health down, though. Wait, is he coming to get me? Fuck you, bitch. Don't come after me. Oh, that's right. Get fucked. That's right. This is my fucking walker. Oh, they spawn over there. He's gonna come back and try to get... I know he's gonna come back and try to... Yep, there he is right back. Was that someone else? I see you motherfuckers there. Fucking little bitches!
Almost there. We're taking the last control point.
Don't come. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I am fucked. It's so easy to get stuck on shit in this game. I hate it. And I don't got my personal shield yet, because that shit's so useful. Fuck. Dying and shit. I feel like I'm just getting over a cold. Here we go, here we go. Oh, I already got something, I forgot. Oh, who the fuck killed you? Shoot his legs! Oh, he did. He did shit. Oh, we got it. Oh, that's a win. What's that? That's 2 wins in this video. Here we go. We're doing something now. Nice little short game, quick win, and then come back with a legit win. Oh yeah, you know what I'm saying in this lobby. Get some more wins under my belt. See what? Okay, I'm almost level. See, yeah, I get one more level and I get that targeting T21 gun, that targeting rifle. Oh, I can't wait to use that gun. I can't wait. What was my stats like? Okay. Not too shabby, not too shabby. I'll take it. I'll take that shit all day!